I used to skip rocks in the river till Constable Reyes ticketed me for unlicensed terraforming. Yeah, but she's jealous. She don't know how to skip rocks her own self. Yeah, huh? I always wanted to poke around in here.
Processing.
Here they come!
Thank you.
Mr. Thompson said to talk with Miss McDevitt before doing anything here? Three switches. That'll be easy enough. Yeah, huh? What'll happen to Miss McDevitt's folk if we send power to the Vale?
Self-diagnostics complete. Navigation systems operational. Combat systems operational. It's not the best choice. It's the Spacer's choice. Hostile actions towards Spacer's choice mechanics are contrary to logical directive. Conclusion: all hostile automechanicals must be defective. In compliance with Spacer's choice policy, all defective automechanicals must be permanently dismantled. Please allow me to assist. Affirmative. Mechanicide protocols loaded. Awaiting confirmation. Thank you.
not real. You're not real.
Mind the steam. You're liable to get scalded. Hold together!
Defensive measures engaged. Will result in a... terminated. Sanitation and cleanup required.
No, just leave me alone! no, no, just leave me alone. No, 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 just leave me alone. You're not real. You're not real. Get away from me, Phantom. Shoot. Scram. You can talk? The Phantom's never talked before. I knew I shouldn't have eaten that sprat raw. See? See, Higgins? This is why you must always boil your sprats before ingesting. Of course. Do excuse me. I experienced brief flashes of mania during which I am visited by the phantoms of my imagination. Chester D. Higgins. The D stands for definitely not insane. I use it as a reminder. Oh, Higgins has been many things over the years. Sprat Wrangler, Saltuna Critic, Aetherwave Personality, Chairman of the Board, Galactic Defender, Sisty Pig Tycoon. I've come a long way for someone who started off as a simple engineer right here in this plant. Mechanicals lost their bolts, opened fire on anything that moved. It was pandemonium. I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as usual, I missed out. Jimmy'd opened the vending machines. That lasted a good couple of months. Eventually, I had to resort to more unconventional means of filling my insides. Braised. Boiled, charred, skewered. Sprats are good eating, friend. Chock full of brain food. I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries. Repaired them, maintained, upgraded, did it all from my old workroom just over in the next section. Look, I don't want to fall into any trouble with the mechanicals. If they wise up to our plans, they will come for us. With prodding irons. You know, you remind me of myself back when I was an intergalactic adventurer. I discovered a flaw. Their hostility levels were hardwired to maximum. There's no changing that, but you could rewrite their targeting protocol so they attack each other instead. Yes, that's exactly it. I see you're also versed in the noble art of mechanical engineering. There's a behavior control terminal in the other room. It should have options to change how the mechanicals act, including whom they shoot at. Oh, that reminds me. You'll need my passcode to access the behavior control terminal. Here, let me just write it down for you. Funny thing. I was working on a logic module just before the mayhem started. Security chief found me and confiscated the logic module. Thank you.
That's clever. Once we do this, there's no going back. Hey, listen. Sorry, I know you're in a hurry. I know you want your power regulator and all. I just feel like we should go talk to Adelaide. If we're gonna kill her power, least we could do is give her people a fair warning. Oh! Well, thanks. I mean, you're welcome. I mean, I appreciate you hearing me out.
Bring us honor, soldier. Bang up work, soldier. You're a credit to your uniform. Oh, that reminds me. Gotta look into getting us a uniform. So this is it, then. The key to humanity's victory over the mechanical hordes. I would reward you with the gratitude of the resistance, but I'm guessing you want something tactile. So here's a couple bits for your trouble, and a little something to remember me by.
Hey, Miss Parvati. Come for a visit?
Not today. Just helping this lady. If I'd been able to get out here, I so would have stripped this for parts. That was quick.
These are the crew's quarters. Alex preferred to travel alone, but he always had me.